Hello and welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about ChatGPT and how it can be used to profit your business, sort of from a marketing manager's perspective. But first, let's define what ChatGPT is. ChatGPT is a conversational AI platform that uses natural language processing and machine learning to understand and respond to customer queries in real time. This technology allows businesses to automate their customer support and sales processes, freeing up time and resources for other important tasks. Now, let's discuss how ChatGPT can be used to profit your business. First, ChatGPT can help improve your customer satisfaction by providing instant and accurate responses to customer queries. This can lead to increased customer loyalty and repeat business. Second, ChatGPT can help you increase sales by providing personalized product recommendations and offering special promotions based on the customer's previous interactions with your business. This can lead to increased revenue and profit. Third, ChatGPT can help you save time and resources by automating customer support and sales processes. This can lead to reduced labor costs and increased efficiency. In conclusion, ChatGPT is a powerful tool for marketing managers looking to profit from their businesses. Its ability to improve customer satisfaction, increase sales, and save time and resources makes it a valuable asset for many businesses. Thank you for watching, and we hope you found this information helpful. Did you really think that was it? Of course not. I'm not done here yet. Well, let me tell you this. Everything you just heard has been written by a robot. Yep, I bet you couldn't tell. The future is here, and it's available for all SendPulse users. I'm psyched to inform you that SendPulse has recently introduced a GPT-3 integration. Intentionally compose the text you've just heard. GPT-3 stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer. It's a third-generation AI technology developed by the OpenAI company. GPT-3 is a large-scale neural network you can use to generate text and code. Something tells me that you, in your head, already going through ways how you can apply this integration to your benefit. And I bet you're already thinking of trying it on your own chatbot. With SendPulse, you can give it a shot, like right now. Simply put, ChatGPT is a demo website created by OpenAI. On this demo website, you can send an API request to get a result based on various GPT-3 models. Using the SendPulse integration, you can send an API request and receive a reply not on the demo website, but in your own chatbot. All you need to do is to register with OpenAI, copy your API key, and paste it to SendPulse. That's just surface-level instruction, of course. There's a little more to it, but still, it's super easy. So for a deeper dive, proceed to the SendPulse knowledge base. There will be a link in the description below. So after you have enabled the integration, you can start testing it with your own chatbot. Choose between the four AI models for automated reply generation. And these are Davinci, Curie, Babbage, and Ada. Davinci would help you to analyze cause and effect problems, summarization, and code generation. Curie is suitable for translation, Q&A chatbots, or text sentiment analysis. The Babbage model can classify information, assign categories, and create simple plots and titles. And finally, Ada. It's the fastest and the cheapest model. Use this when you need to parse the text, correct an address, or search for any keywords. OpenAI application will disable your current chatbot, so prepare your bot for further integration with the bot subscribers. Oh, it's worth noting that AI remembers only the most recent few messages, just like my grandma. So constantly monitor what your chatbot gives out to the audience and correct the prompts. Provide an example of the answer you expect from the subscriber and stuff like that. And surely, let's run through some hands-on cases that might inspire you. Business Q&A. Teach your chatbot to answer the FAQs about your products or service. Introduce your company and provide contact information. Encyclopedia Q&A. Well, the title kind of says it all. You can offer your chatbot for users' entertainment by providing any sort of information. Choose specific topics and desirable response language. Solving life issues. Users can turn to AI chatbot, describe their situation, and get meaningful advice. Solving math tasks. Geez, I wish I had this chatbot back in my school days. It might have saved me a couple of nerve cells. Text optimization. For SEO or SMM marketers, AI can provide keywords for content or proofread and optimize the entered text for SEO. Text generation. And this is kind of how I got this text for this video. You just input the desirable topic for your future text and bam, the chatbot comes up with the generic text. And that's not even half of it. That's just from the top of my head. Remember to use clear instructions while setting it up and choose the bot model that works best for your goals. That was a lot of AI food for thought, and I guess I will leave you for now and let you process everything and get to know this SendPulse update a bit better. But honestly, I'm happy SendPulse can level your marketing up and relieve your team's routine. Tell me what you think about the update in the comment section. Consider subscribing to our channel for more videos like this one, and I will see you real soon. Bye.